October 6th out of Falls, Idaho, and it's snowing.